If you are getting Roku Error 007, you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Restart the Roku system. The error, unable to update the software, a network or server error occurred. Try again later or 007 can't update software. Please try again later is a common issue that can occur due to network or server errors when attempting to update the software. A fresh restart can often fix minor bugs and glitches. So, restart your Roku device. To do that, go to Roku settings, then select system. Then power, select system, restart. Wait till your system restarts and then check if the issue is fixed. Method 2. Reboot your router or modem. Next, you can power cycle the router or modem. To do that, unplug the modem or router from the power outlet. Wait at least for a couple of minutes. Then turn on the router or modem. Method 3. Try to use a different connection. When you are getting Roku error code 007, try connecting the device to a mobile hotspot instead of the home Wi-Fi network to get past the network error. You can also try connecting to a wired connection as this provides a more stable connection and check if this could fix the error. Make sure there is no loose connection. Now check if this could fix the issue. Method 4. Reset connection. The next thing you can do is reset the connection. For this, go to Roku settings from the home screen. Then navigate to system. Next, select advanced system settings. Select network connection reset. Then select reset connection. Wait till the process is complete and Roku restarts. Method 5. Factory reset your Roku device. Try performing a factory reset or hard reset on the device to clear any cached data or settings that may be causing the update issue. To do that, open settings, then navigate to system. Next, select advanced system settings. Select factory reset. Enter the number and follow as shown to finish the process. Wait for the device to restart. Method 6. Reset the Roku remote. You can also reset the Roku remote. To do that, open the remote and remove the batteries. Then wait for some time and put the batteries inside the remote. Now try to update your Roku device again. Method 7. Try an alternate way to update the Roku. When you are getting the update error, you can try an alternative way to update Roku. First, make sure you are connected to a stable network. From the remote, press the home button 5 times, then the fast forward button 3 times and the rewind button twice. Select Cycle Software Update Server. Then update software. Next, select update now when prompted. Let the process complete and then check if this could fix the error. Method 8. Contact Roku support. If none of the methods shown in this video has helped you to fix the update error, contact Roku support for help. You can click on this link and state your problem. Then follow the solutions provided by the experts to fix the issue. And there you have it. the methods to fix Roku error 007. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.